Believe in yourself more.
For women, the world is full of sharp urges and never give up, always be persistent.
The biggest thing I've learned is to have confidence in your credibility. If you don't know something, ask.
When women are in executive positions, sometimes they, you know, feel that their voices are not heard. They feel that our voice, you know, should be heard as a woman. It shouldn't be diminished.
Network in all directions and make an effort to build meaningful, long-standing business relationships. You will be rewarded with a support network that will help you grow throughout your career.
In this age of social media, where there are pressures to look and feel and act a certain way, it's becoming increasingly important to identify, understand who we are and what our values and principles are, and then stick to them no matter what the pressures or what the society dictates.
I believe in the power of women. I believe that we can make a positive change in our working environment.
Trying to be what somebody else already is not bringing any additional value. Bringing who you are and bringing that to the table brings so much more with it.
You don't need anyone to tell you how capable you are to achieve everything in this world. Just believe in yourself and move forward for a successful journey. Here is I wishing all of them a very happy Women's Day. Thank you.